And at 26, Tuyuk is getting old. This spring, he's been slow to gain weight. If the female bears find Tuyuk undesirable, it could signal weakness to his challengers. By mid-May, Katmai's spring is in full bloom. Tuyuk spends most of his time eating sedge. Greens enable him to gain lean body mass lost during hibernation. Every spring, this is his first priority. Since the age of 9, the king bear has fathered more than 50 cubs.